we're in Davis, California, and we're here to make a wingsuit jump from 30,000 feet.
What are the implications of 30,000 feet, Andy?
Well, the oxygen is less, so we need to be oxygenating through a mask, and we're going to pre-breathe, and we're going to wear the oxygen throughout the skydive. Expectations from 30,000 feet, I'm hoping for hoping to beat 4 minutes 55 seconds, which is still going to be very tough because 4:55 was set from 34,000 feet, and so to beat 5 minutes basically is going to be quite a workload.
Is it dangerous? Yeah, of course it's dangerous. We're getting out at 30,000 feet. The key dangers are hypoxia from the oxygen. Obviously this is a skydive, so you've got all the normal issues you've got with a skydive, malfunctions etc. when you deploy. The wingsuits themselves, because we're flying them, you can get into extremely high performance spins, so there's a lot of issues we need to look at.
Cold.
I can just feel my fingers. Pull time was interesting.
What happened?
I was feeling for the pull really hard. Just finally got it. Went in for it at 3.8. Basically on a canopy at just about 2,000 feet. And it's absolutely freezing. My hands are absolutely freezing. Oxygen system, could breathe out, couldn't breathe, could breathe in, couldn't breathe out. And basically just really tight, but what a view. Wow.